Hey guys, what's poppin'? Welcome to my channel. I'm Tori. If you're new, welcome. If you're coming back, thanks heaps for coming back. I really do support. I really do support it. I really do appreciate it. So today I'm just gonna do the 5-minute makeup challenge. I'm gonna time it on one of the iPads I found. So I'm gonna time the 5 minutes on here. When the time's up, it's gonna make this sound. But yeah, so if you guys want to see me do the 5-minute makeup challenge, please keep watching. If you're new, please subscribe down below. Turn on the little bell thingy so you see when I post more silly stuff. And pretty much it, let's just get into the video. I think it's like something like 3 minutes and 33 seconds left. So it took me like more than a minute to put my foundation on, which kind of freaked me out. Wow, that's quite. I really like this highlighter.
They can be one.
Chris Brown. Okay, so this is what I got to. I'm actually impressed. Like, I think, like, if somebody was like, oh, we have to leave now, I would take my brush in the car and blend this out and add more to this side. But, like, I wouldn't be, like, scared to go out like this. I'd be like, oh, okay, coming. But what I'm going to do now is I'm going to give myself an extra 2 minutes. I know it's just kind of cheating, but I'm going to give just an extra 2 minutes. And I'm going to see if I can actually finish it. So it's, like, literally, like, wearable. Like, it's daytime wearable. Because it's just, like, patchy and stuff. So let's add another 2. Start.
I can't believe you keep me all alone, baby girl, is your lover. Oh, it don't really matter, cause I got space to get to know you better. Baby, 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 let's make what we got here last forever. I'm a boss, I'm talking George Steinbrenner, Panamera, Yogi Berra, my two-seater, Derek Jeter, got more stripes than all these niggas, baby, ballin' in the Beamer, collar on my polo, kisses on my necklace, all my diamonds watching, now my watch is getting jealous, smoking on the bomb in my autograph LeBron's, yeah, she told me I'm the one, that's when I only hit it once.
So, let me just put on some lip stuff. I'm literally just going to tint my lips with this.
Yeah, can I get 8 large pieces?
No, certainly not. Why would you have to mute the TV, right, in order to order food?
Look, it's so easy. Just open the MenuLog app, find food from thousands of restaurants, and then just tap to order.
So, wow, yeah. I'd leave the house like this. I mean, I'd leave without makeup and just do my brows, to be honest, but... So this is the finished look. So this is the 5 plus 2 minute challenge. So, well, I'm actually pretty stoked because now I know that I can do my makeup in 7 minutes. A1 and leave the house. But yeah, so this is what my makeup looks like now. There's not really much more to say. Make sure you turn on your bell notification down below, like I said at the start, so you can see when I post something else. I'm thinking maybe I'll do something, oh, who knows, just push that bell, subscribe, like the video if you liked it, comment, comment your Instagram names down below, and if I don't follow you, I'll go and I'll follow you. Yeah, that's pretty much it for the video, guys. Thanks heaps for watching, I really appreciate it. Please subscribe down below, and if you're already subscribed, love you lots. Yeah, but it's practically it. There's not really much more to say. Have a good day, guys. Stay around and come with kindness. All my bitches got real hair, chilling with the top down, screaming like, hey, oh, I'ma take her ass down. She bring her friend around, fuck them both like, hey, oh, I'm a bougie ass nigga, let the roof at home. We vibing like, let me switch up the tempo. I wanna switch up the tempo.